not even upgrade a center back then. I don't need to.
Yeah, Ramos is about 200, I think. With that foot jumps.
I might just have to buy
Elite.
I might just have to give Varane.
Three player packs, a team of the week pack, 100k back, and 100k goons. Not too bad. Okay.
I'm gonna have to just stick with Lucas this week, boys.
Wow. Oh my god. No way. Don't be doing this to me. Our first red pick, Dybala in there. Oh my god.
Shut up.
So, yeah. Let's go.
That's decent, but you weren't down the tradable one.
Nah, mind. Let's go. That's nice. Take that all day. The best one.
This is going to give me 50k.
Oh, wow. Traore as well.
3k.
This is better. Let's go. The last one. I just need a Gomez now in here, guys. I probably got one of the best three red picks. The only one I missed out on is Gomez. Wow. That's class.
I want Semedo, I did. I would have played him.
I forgot about Semedo. True. Yeah, so I missed out on...
His stats higher than his 82 anyway on 7cam, so...
Yeah, I missed out on Semedo. And, and Gomez. I had Adam Traore, that Dybala, and the one you had, the guy from PS3, the cam.
Oh, Variety?
No.
Oh, the Bird one.
PS, yeah, the Bird one. Yeah, he gets a strong link to Malin as well, don't he? Which is perfect.
I'm nice promising stats. It.
I'm promising, yeah. So three of them there, like.
That'd be a sick friend, three.
For sure, yeah.
Right.
Alright, Dybala still got 3-star weak foot. Not too
I'm
bad,
tempted, though. I'm tempted just to stick with the same back four.
And Adam Traore, this guy's going to be a beast to bring on as a sub, guys. 98 acceleration, 97 sprint speed. Damn.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Let's go. This is our three red picks anyway, guys. Adam Traore, Dybala. That's class. Take that all day. Oh, what am I doing? Division. No. Sorry, guys. Need to run past them. What do we take then? We finished in rank one, by the way, guys.
So if we give a run here,
we can either take four packs, guys, or untradeables. With eight packs, what do you reckon?
I took packs after. I was going to take coins, but. I knew I had enough to upgrade one position at least, so I risked it.
I see how much, like, Varane there we did was a dumb price, literally 280k.
Oh my god,
he's gone up. He's 290, what the?
I'm just gonna pay it though, I think.
Oh, Ramos, please be 200. Oh, he's gone to 210. Yeah, Messi's rising. He's nearly 3 mil. Let's go.
3 mil? That'd be nice.
No, not 3 mil. 1.3 mil. Wow, Neymar's rose up. He's just below 900k now.
Oh, shit. That's he's tempting 84. Me.
Damn.
That is tempting me.
Mbappe's still at a mil because people know.
If Neymar hits a mil, I might sell him.
Oh, Ronaldo. He's still 1.6. He's still the most out of anyone, you know.
Neymar hits a mil, that means I could buy Mane, Van Dijk.
Guys, we're going to go with these, okay? Going to go with tradables. I don't want to be stacking at my club just yet anyway.
True. Tradable. I could buy Pogba right now, just realised.
We've got five packs, guys. So what have we got? Rare gold, jumbo, 100k pack, rare gold, and then premium. Okay, let's go for the rare gold first, guys. Get these out of the way.
Oh, this is so annoying, man.
Alright, that's nothing. Not even bored. Pretty bad for our first one.
Wow, Pogba has gone up as well. Fucking who?
They've all gone up.
4-2-5.
Hello, F. Balloon Man. 1-3. How are you today, mate? God, hasn't got a bad card. I'm right. In the club for now.
What do you reckon? I either buy Varane and De Jong, or I buy Kevin De Bruyne and Longley.
Go for the mega pack. Oh,
it's tough.
Oh, it's a board. Yo, Shaqim. Oh, I don't even want to see this. The board to the screen. I just. I might keep that Kovacic for now. Wow, James Milner goes for nearly 3k.
Kevin De Bruyne and Longley, I think I might have to do.
Shaq, how are your rewards, mate? Were they good or not? Just gonna list these just in case, guys. You never know.
What the fuck? Even De Bruyne's gone back up to 390. Fuck's sake. I don't even think I'm gonna afford anyone this week. Fucking ridiculous.
Come on. Oh, it's not even a board or anything. I'm just skipping it. James Milner again. What?
Right. I think I'm gonna have to just go Varane. Just there's no way I can fit two good players in, so let's just go for Varane, fuck it.
I'm just keeping these first owners for now, guys, just in case, because I know EA tweeted out last night saying now you have to do stuff with first owners for all the icons. Oh, Luke Shaw again. Did I pack that one before or not? I don't. Oh, I did. Only got one good thing, bro. Cavani. Oh, it's not too bad. I backed him the other day. Didn't go for nothing, though. Like 17k. Oh, so only a board, guys. Oh, it's that guy. Another guy, man.
I mean, I could get Firmino for 1 week playing the CM. Better passing, better. I think we should do that.
We just keep these for now, guys, just in case. No way. Damn.
Right, well, I should be able to point Firmino now and to
stay. Okay, 100k back. We haven't had a walkout yet.
We'll do that.
Just two boards. Come on, give me something good. Come on. Oh, yes, it's a walkout. Brazil. CDM. Oh, Casemiro. Not bad. He's at least 30k, isn't he? Oh, 21k. He's dropped. No. No.
Oh.
Oh, wow. I got Marcelo as well in the same bracket. That's disgusting.
Nice.
Nice. That's over 50k, isn't it, with them two, I think. Must be. Yeah, 60k, let's go. Buffon goes for something, don't he, because of that. The Juventus players, I think.
Yeah.
5.5, yeah, guys, we made a decent amount from this pack. I'm just going to list all these up, guys, and then if they don't go for anything, we crook sell them in. That's the way. Tagliafico, how's he only got 81 pace? Jovinko, might keep him at the moment, yeah. How much does Gomez go for again? About 2.5.
We got that goal.
Oh, and Callum Wilson.
What's that? 3.
Yes,
oh, this is to Stegen.
60 to 80k off this pack, I think. Oh, and another Luke Shaw. Who did you get in your red picks? I had Dybala, Adam Traore, and that guy from PSV. I can't even pronounce his name.
Bergwijn,
is it? Oh, Forrest. He's normally, I might keep him at the moment. He's normally sick to bring on 94 agility.
I mean, well, I've upgraded two positions, so I shouldn't really moan.
Who did you get, John, in your picks? No way, as if you got Dybala, that's a madness. GG, thanks, yeah, mate. It's literally the best one to get. I've never had that where I've packed the best one. Or the highest. No, I should say I've never packed the highest rated from the best one. Come on, then. Red picks now. Oh, just boards. English. Centre back. Works out. Dunk. Oh, wow. Dunk the phone.